Earth.
Roger that. Logan out.
Let's go.
Five hostiles visible from this side. Easy.
Low-level mercs. No training. Is Creed in position?
You ready, Victor?
Oh, yeah. It's hunting season.
You going easy, Victor, get me? Wraith, shut him down.
Isn't tin. Ask him where this rock came from.
He says that rock is special. He says it came from the sky.
He's telling the truth.
Shut it, Logan. You don't speak the language.
No, but I can smell a lie. It's a meteor fragment.
Tell him that rock is more important to me than his life. Can't say I didn't try to be nice.
Don't even think about it.
What the hell are you doing?
Stand down, Captain.
You'll not be a part of this. I didn't sign up for this.
Yes, you did. command.
It's not working, Colonel Stryker. We need a memory he cannot ignore. Something painful.
You and your woman tried to hide from us, didn't you, Logan? But he found you. He is, after all, an animal. The mission in Africa was only partially successful. The target ore was extracted, but Logan resigned. Obviously, this was an unacceptable situation, so I sent Operative Ghost 1-1 Victor Creed to Canada in order to rectify matters.
Why the moon is lonely?
No, why don't you enlighten me?
The moon had a lover, Kweku Achu, but Trickster wanted the moon for himself. So he suggested Kweku Achu come to our world and pick her some wild roses.
Never trust a guy named Trickster.
Kweku Achu found out that once you leave the spirit world, you cannot return. So now he's trapped here, doomed to howl at the moon forever.
Cuckoo, ka-choo, got screwed.
Kweku Achu, the Wolverine.
Now, where'd your old lady get to?
The death of Logan's woman left him very susceptible to suggestion. In this case, my suggestion was that if he wanted to get revenge on Creed, he first needed an unbreakable skeleton to even the odds.
You will suffer more pain than any other man could endure. Your bones will be coated in adamantium. When we're done, you'll be able to withstand anything, even Creed. Where did you find him?
This box
is more important to me than his life.
Don't even think about
what
that.
The hell?
Not be a part.
Stand down, Captain.
My brother, my responsibility.
At my command.
The operation was a success, but he can't be trusted. We have his DNA for Weapon 11. Terminate him.
Ah!
I do so love a family reunion, don't you, Logan? You two were partners once. On the same team. Manipulating Logan to go to any extreme for revenge was a simple matter of psychology. The two men were brothers, and not without an ever-present, impassioned sibling rivalry. An encounter with the Hand at a decommissioned military base in Nevada was a good example of their relationship.